Oh, what's this? Fuck me. I hate it when I accidentally kick. Now, two S's. Thrall Hood. It's the same hood as the thief guy. Hang on. Hood used to cover the head of lesser folk who were set to work as slaves throughout Lothric. Also occasionally used to shame and humiliate criminals. Be wary of ambush. Soul of a nameless soldier. Oh, fuck. Are you serious? Anything up here. There's nothing up here. Okay. Continuing on. Let's just backstab these guys. Yeah, they're gonna become a problem. Like, he had a weapon. Leaving me a trail of dead. Okay, sure, why not? Oh, let's do them. This way. I just keep regenerating it. I have no messages. That worked. Wow, I have a fair few souls. I need to evac at the next bonfire. If only I had a bonfire. If only. Holy shit. Can I get in through here? I can. We'll go in there in a bit. Thieves? I can't see any. Behind me. That actually worked super well in my favor. Knives. Now, what were you praying for? An ember. I've already got one going. Shit, do I want to go in? Oh, going inside's the only way to go unless I want to backtrack the entire place. Oh, don't tell me this is the boss fight itself. What are you? You look like Friend Giant. You you look like the slimes from the DS1 sewer. They were always a bitch to kill because just dealing damage to them was annoying. Oh, yeah, now you've got the same sort of moveset. Mace was always the best way to go. You actually managed to heal. Nothing. Alright. They'll drop from the ceiling now, won't they? I'm gonna have to be careful. I'm gonna have to be very careful. Dual charm. That's new. What is that? Tool used in duels of judgment. Nulls effects of special area effects for a short time. Wow, okay. Trio ahead. No, okay. Well, I'm gonna heal then. Oh, this is good, yeah, come to me. Just keep coming. What's up? Yeah, you guys were useless. I had no threat whatsoever. Okay, I would really like a bonfire right about now. That's not what I wanted. I thought it was gonna go up. In short, try Quagmire. Where am I? Is this what I think it is? This is what I thought. Yes. Yes. All is well in the world. So then what's over here? Does not open from this side. Oh, yes. Defy Link. Again, he's gone. I'll be back with you in a moment, lady. / doll character of this game. You're still there. What's up?
Ah, tis good to- What needs smithing this day?
I require you to reinforce my lovely, lovely mace. Oh, I need large titanite for it. Yes! The damage is real.
Pretty, be careful.
Alright, so Morrow down here.
Ah, there I am.
You have
Do not be gone for long.
What is it?
You are fine. I'm certain she's gonna get attacked. Absolutely positive. While I'm here, I can burn under my charge. Okay. Leave. We going good?
Welcome home, speak.
Level
Very
up.
Well, then take nourishment from.
Four levels. Beautiful. Okay, so where are we going? Endurance would be great, actually. So let's get you to around 20. More health. Yeah, I'm just gonna dump them all into stamp. Yep.
Farewell,
oh,
Ashen One.
That's a lovely booster to the bar there. Wow, what the fuck? What the shit? What the shit? I get the feeling that that's a fucking, Okay, no, you can... Nice hat there, fellow. Oh, sure. Whatever. Go for it. Have your moment in the sun. Travel to the cleansing chapel. Okay. You know, I'm starting to wonder if those two doors, because I never checked them, were locked. Oh, it does not open from the side. Meaning I went the right way the entire time. Whatever works, I guess. Okay, now, first things first. Anything under here? No. Oh, I said to check that. Any secrets? None. Okay, so that's where I came from. Whoa. You are an enemy. Hi there. Why are you an enemy? I made peace with you. Let's ignore you for now. Sword ring. Shit, I need to bail now. Oh. Oh, wait, this is a way down? Okay. Boost attacks when HP is full. Much time has passed since the worship of Lloyd was common in the Way of Light. The clerics of Kareem had always strongly asserted that Lloyd was a derivative fraud, and that the All-Father title was self-proclaimed. Hi! Over here. Oh, fuck. Thank you. I didn't go down. That was something. Doesn't matter. Where am I? This place is huge. Still the same, two hits. Maybe one-handed. You guys are idiots. Yeah, I can see the trap. I can see it. Huh. So, I just found a miracle, I guess? Sure. Reveal more help and signs without using Ember. Okay. Fine. So, I get the feeling I don't want to fall just yet. Let's head up. I want to see what that bang is. I'm back out here. Oh, it's you. Switching weapons. Yeah, you're still better. I got lucky on that swing. An item, sweet. Ember, sweet. Revenge. He fell down and died. That's all that was here? Nah, I missed something. There's no way. Drop, thank you. Maybe that actually was all that was here. Oh no, there's still a way down. Okay, no, we're fine. Mimicry ahead. Beware of mimicry and short enemy. That's cheeky. Look at the chain. Definitely a mimic. Make a swing. Wow, that actually hit really hard. There we go. Give me your item. Symbol of Avarice. Deep Braille. Divine Tome. What? Weight 11? Oh, that thing's heavy! Head of the Avarice creatures that mimic treasure chests can be worn if one so wishes. Increases soul absorption from defeated enemies, as well as item discovery, but the curse of the brand also drains HP. The form of this creature is thought to be a form of brand, a punishment for sin. Let's have a look. Oh wow, look at the health it takes. That looks funny. And what was... Learn Miracles of the Deep? A Braille Divine Tome of the Deep belonging to the Dacons of the Cathedral. Give this to a storyteller to learn Miracles of the Deep. Intended to teach divine protection to the Deacons of the Deep, but later dark tales were added to its pages, such that is now considered a thing profane. Okay, so I have to assume that if I give that to the miracle chick, she learns dark miracles, which will eventually corrupt her? I don't think I'm going to give that to her, because I like the Braille chick. Worry. Oh, what? You didn't lock on. One hit wonder. Hello, friend. You're a miracle caster. I like your mace. Oh, come on. Take it like a champ. That's the same ability from that knight at the front of the castle, which could set alight. Nope, okay. That is an impressive shield. What the hell was that? I don't know what that was. An item? An item? I should put the head of Avarice on the moment it was about to die. Ah, whatever. Alright, anything around the corners? Probably is. Yes. We have a hidden room. No, it's just... silly me. Same thing around the other side? No, okay. Oh, we've got a pathway up. And a pathway over here. What does the red carpet say? Ambush ahead above. Oh, that's the same hat. Let's go up. Before I deal with the ambush. Pardon me. Oh wow, this place is huge. Is that? I'm kind of worried. Was that? I think that's an NPC. Longfinger Kirk? It's got a title to it. What the hell? Fuck you! That thing's gonna get me killed. Where'd the guy go? Oh, you waited for me. Thank you. I'm not that gracious. I don't like your armor. Damn it, I kicked again! Oh, his rolls damage me. That's his armor. That's what's happening there. Glad I'm wearing bleed resistance. Let's see what my mace does. Oh, that's much better. That's much better. I can trade for that. Victory is mine, shitlord. Barbed straight sword, duck, and spiked shield, okay. So yeah, he was definitely an NPC. So barbed straight sword. Here we go. Sword of Longfinger Kirk, the infamous Knight of Thorns. This sword's blade is lined with countless deadly thorns. The thorns of this ominous weapon induce heavy bleeding. Violence, okay, yep. And the shield is worse than good in weight. Very good in weight. The surface bristles with thorns. This vicious sign can make an effective weapon, and its thorns can inflict heavy bleeding on those unfortunate enough to be struck. Okay, so bleed build. Alright, so you know, generally when they have those, they're guarding either the way forward or something good. So let's have a look see. I'm kind of worried that this is clear water. That's not. Interesting. I guess I can fight out here safely. Oh, god damn. Lucky there. Fuck your shield bash. There we go. Nope. I win. So I can still go through here, but it prevents him from coming through, I think. Or maybe we'll just break it down. That's interesting. I hate you guys so much. You are the worst little annoyances. Okay, so I can go that way. This place is... Ooh, my. There's multiple of these guys. God, I have no idea where I'm going now. We have traps. Watch soul of an unknown traveler. I need to confirm something. I bet this is poison. No? Oh, it's thick though. It's thick. Okay, so that's what's happening there. unless I want to take him on. Oh my god. There are too many of you. Alright, let's... That place is too big. We need to go down here and see what's down here first. I need to heal. An enclosed room. Holy shit! What is that? Spider! Can't come in here, can you? Can I bitch you out? Aldric Sapphire and an Ember. Zebuware? I would like to actually leave a message now. Concepts. Dear Concept. No. Use things. Do it carefully. Steak. Okay, I need. I fucking. I don't care. Okay, so. So. Oh, wait. The ring. Let's have a look, see. Recovers FP from critical attacks. A malformed ring left by Alderic, same to the deep. Recover FP from critical attacks. Alderic, infamous for his appetite for flesh, apparently had the desire to share with others his joy of imbibing the final shudders of life while luxuriating in his victim's screams. This guy was a bad person. Okay, so there's a door there. There's a giant there with an item at his feet. And more sludge. I'm going to have to get those items at some point. I can go down? That's unexpected. Gross. Fuck am I? I would go back and spend my levels, but nah, I'm gonna keep going. So where will this take me? Into what was very nearly a trap. Okay, I'm all the way up here. Praise the bloody expensive. Bloody expensive? That's weird. Oh. dead. I was expecting an item. Boulder ahead. Deep ring. Getting a lot of rings. Allows attunement for additional spells. Ring spoke about the deacons of the cathedral. The deep allows attunement for additional spells. In the cathedral, slumber things most terrible, and as such, the deacons require a grand narrative to ensure that they do not falter in their duty. Our philosophy to ward away the madness, beckoned by the grotesqueries at hand. That is a solid ring description. Jump required ahead. Can I roll it? I can roll it. Hidden? No hidden. What was that? What was that? Oh, it was just you. Oh, I actually did. That was a terrible camera angle. There you go. Okay. No. Can I go up here? No. Figures. This entire area just reminds me. Oh, wow. Oh, hello. Yeah. Let me just deal with the pest. This entire area reminds me of DS1 when you're running along the rooftops of Londor. And Orlando. My bad. Oh, that's actually a thing then. Oh, fuck you. Terrible camera angle again. Pointless ahead. You know what? It's not pointless. These guys are ahead. Killing these asshats will make my day. Yeah, that's right. Take the shield. I feel better. Okay. I've had this ember on for quite a while. This is good. Did I check in? Now there's a wall. Another way forward. Now, I know you little shits are here. Look at that. Sup? Oops. There we go. Now, any behind me? I can hear them. I can fucking hear them. Arbalest. Is that just a special crossbow or is that an actual weapon? Hang on. Arbalest. I need to. Wow, I really need to clean this. Arbalest. It's just a large crossbow. Okay. Shit, hang on. What did I pick? Was that a key item? No, was it an actual item? Yes. Proof of invader's victory over a host of embers. Oh, you cut out the tongue? Claiming tongues as trophies was originally the practice of an infamous troop of invaders who offered them to their speechless goddess. That seems like a dick move, if anything. Oh, our goddess can't talk. Let's give her tongues. Alright. Continuing on. So, is there any difference between... No, they're all interconnected. Oh. Okay. No, your parting has been brilliant. Try stabbing in the back. That is a bastard of a sword you've got there. Wraithy. Want. Are you wearing armor? You're wearing armor. Let's blunt damage this bitch. Oi, you. Your sword. Me. Let's go. Oh wow, you're... Okay. Was that a headbutt? Give me. Fuck you. Blessed gem. So holy damage. Whoops, that's a gem. Just blessed weapon. Commonly known as a charm kept by saints used in infusion to create blessed weapons. Special blessed weapons gradually restore HP and heavily damage reanimated foes. Okay, so you just straight up get a weapon that restores HP. I have to assume it's like 1 HP every few seconds. I'm a bug. Imagine the damage from a drop attack from here. Oh man, I don't trust these gaps. Why? Why are you up here? I have no room to roll. Fuck that guy. Fuck that guy. Like, really. Oh, fuck you. No, no. You are not doing this to me. You are not doing this to me. That was not happening. Not here. I should have had that. I need to heal. Come on, attack. Attack so I can dodge. Not like that. That's better. Why is that leaving sparkles? Oh, okay. Wherever he swings, they explode. Fuck you. I just don't have the room to fight this guy. Five, I think. Okay. So, I can see what people are doing. They're trying to fall into that. Maybe you're supposed to. Maybe? The fuck would you go from there? Pretty high up. It's the only one here. Oh. Oh, you followed me. You followed me. Oh, come on! Come on! That was unfair.